Tonight, Kings Island is suing the state of Ohio. Its lawyers say the order keeping theme parks closed is unconstitutional because it keeps them closed even under safe circumstances. Jim's, you may recall, filed a similar lawsuit last month and won. An amendment is working its way through the legislature that would let Ohio amusement parks and water parks reopen immediately.